Mic test, 1, 2, 3. Mic test, 1, 2, 3. Mic test, 1, 2, 3.
Check, 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 check. 1, 2, 3, check.
Excellent read on the defense.
Oh, yes!
You can see the power from her spike.
Oh! Very, very long rally time! Patuloy po ang paghatid namin sa inyo dito po sa Shakey's V-League from the arena. At sa ating susunod na laban, it will be the Perpetual Help Altas going up against the NU Lady Bulldogs. Ito po si Noel Zarate kasama si Mosi Ravena. At alam naman natin na maraming nakamiss sa Shakey's V-League. Almost 7 months gone, but we are so back.
That's right. But, when you judge a crowd here at the arena, you can tell na miss talaga nila itong Shakey's V-League.
Well, ito sa ating tournament format mga kaibigan. We have 10 teams right now and 2 teams will be eliminated after this round and we will explain to you as things go along. Pero importante, single round lang kasi ito eh.
That's correct. So, tiglima lang. In other words, yung dalawang grupo, yung A and B, tig-apat na games lang in this elimination round. So, you will know na dun pa lang judging from there. Every game is important.
Alam mo, itong pag-usapan natin muna itong kupuna ng Perpetual Health Lady Altas, ano? They are such a strong team. If it were not for some untoward incidences during the NCAA, they could have been number one. But again, nandito nga sila sa Shakey's V-League and they bring so much to the table dito. Michelle Datuin will be once again their guest player. Pero pag-usapan natin ito si Sandra De Los Santos. Many consider her the future Philippine volleyball, ha?
Well, when you see her place starting today, makikita mo why. Talagang masasabi mo that she has a lot of potential in her.
A scoring machine po ito si Sandra De Los Santos. Of course, she will be backstopped by, as we mentioned, yung kanilang guest players, itong si Michelle Datuin at saka ito si Manzano. But naman, sa kupunan ng NU Lady Bulldogs, so much advancements sa kanilang laro, of course, courtesy of Francis Vicente. But again, the addition of 2 more former FEU players will play
That's
a vital
right.
role dito sa kanilang laro. Monique Chanco and Cherry May Vivas, who we'll talk about right now.
That's right. And they have 3 guest players with them. Why? Because legal yan, ano?
Legal na yan.
Magtataka kayo, bakit tatlo? Because they are all enrolled at NU. And may ruling kasi tayo na kahit saan pa, basta enrolled in the Philippines.
Estudyante.
Pwedeng tatlong guest players.
And the third one, of course, being Dindin Santiago, who
is
still gaining her residency here. Pero what does Cherry Vivas now bring to this very young NU Lady Bulldog squad?
Unang-una, height.
Oo naman.
Dumagdag na naman. Ano? Lumaki na naman lalo ang NU. Of course, with Kaine Pomoseno, and sabi mo nga, si Dindin Santiago. So, again, makikita natin, tignan na, si Coach Francis Vicente, believe na believe ako dyan, such a good trainer. And you've seen NU play in a different level in the UAAP. And this time, let's see, I think, again, ano, we will see them put the notch a little bit higher in this first conference of the 8th season of the Shakey's V-League.
Well, this is a clash of the 2 youngest teams actually in terms of appearances here in the Shakey's V-League dito po sa ating first conference of the 8th season of the Shakey's V-League. Sa aming pong pagbabalik, it will be NU versus Perpetual right here on Shakey's V-League.
too much.
I'm here representing Sierra 21. It's been a long time coming, but they're here now. And we're about to set the roof on fire. Hey, Playboy, it's about time, and your time's up.
Introducing our officials for this match. First referee, Mr. Yul Benyosa, international referee candidate. Second referee, Mr. Nestor Bello, international referee. Let's call on our starting lineup from our Lady Altas of the University of Perpetual Health System, Daltas. Let's start off with our guest player with jersey number 2, Michelle Datuin. Another guest player with jersey number 6, Jane Manzano. Wearing jersey number 8, April Sartin. At number 10, Sandra De Los Santos. Team captain with jersey number 11, Kesh De Luna. And at number 15, Honey Royce Tubino. Libero, number 3, Angelique Jack Jonella. Head coach, Mr. Mike Rafael. Calling on our Lady Bulldogs from the National University. Let's start off with our guest player with jersey number 2, Cherry May Vivas. At number 3, another guest player, Monique Chanco. At number 6, Precious May Salibad. Their team captain with jersey number 7, Rhea Sante. At number 8, Maricar Nepomuceno. And another guest player with jersey number 16, Leona Denise Santiago. Libero, number 12, Jeneline Reyes. Head coach, Mr. Francis Vicente. Good luck to both teams.
So we've met the starting lineups for both squads at nabanggit nga ni Mosi kanina, tatlo po ang guest player nitong kupunan ng NU and they're all seeing action in the starting six. Ito si Mumay Vivas, Monique Chanco, and Dindin Santiago. That is a tall lineup. Kasama pa dyan si Kylie Pomuceno.
Sumama pa eh. Dumagtag pa si Cherry tsaka si, itong, si Vivas at si Chanco.
This is going to be an interesting matchup. Rhea Sante, of course, tumata yung captain because si Vec Mangi is no longer with this team. Mm-hmm. Gumraduate na po siya, but she is being held in case they need another guest player. So titignan natin how it works out here for NU. Of course, para naman sa kupunan ng